We're in Vietnam, and we're going to try pho. So this is where it all started. So the deal with pho is that it's all about the broth. The broth can take anywhere from 12 to 24 hours to make. And you know it's a good broth. It's made from the meat that's in the soups, or the bones that are in the soup. It's incredible. You gotta try this. You can see the fat in it. That's a good fat. So this is made from the bone of the animal. The deal with it is that you gotta put sours, green spices, and you create the perfect pho soup. This soup, however, doesn't need much. This is beef brisket. The beef brisket is juicy and tender. Wow. Soft rice noodle. What an incredible dish. Best pho ever. Get to Vietnam and come have some pho. We'll be right back.